Today is the day wherein we start our ride to Ladakh. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. I hope everybody is doing great. Today, we're going to be riding from Delhi all the way till Mandi. If not possible because of the weather or if you take a lot of time to travel, we'll be staying somewhere near Chandigarh. It's going to be amazing, guys, because this is going to be the first Triumph Street Triple 675 and the Harley Davidson Street 750 to enter into the Union Territory, Leh Ladakh. Now we've got Vikas bhai is doing something important which I want to share with you guys.
Actually I'm making an online payment to one of the camps in Sarchu, because this is after Jispa and they rarely have any networks and any connections there. They don't use Google Pay, they don't use Paytm, so they requested me better make an online payment before you start, and so that you know booking can be confirmed.
What are the other places that accept online payment and which is going to help other people who are watching this video, so that you know they book the camps and you know they don't know what exactly they're gonna do?
So actually some places where networks are very rare, like Pangong Lake, if you're going, so better call them in advance, book the rooms in advance, and you know, because rarely they find networks in Pangong Lake. Similar is the case with Sarchu. Jispa to an extent they find networks, but you know, somewhere around after Kelong you won't find network. So that is the way, like, you know, you need to book the rooms in advance, get all the confirmations on phone, and most of these tents don't have any online facilities, so you know you need to always contact on phone. So that's what I'm trying to wrap it up. So before we reach Mandi, I just want to ensure that everything is wrapped up and we don't have to deal with this issues later on.
Nice, that was good. Now we're going to just show you guys what are the bags that we are carrying. This is going to be the backup bag, which is going to go on top of the saddle bag, and I've also brought the tripod for photos. Then we've got, this is going to be the backup bag for Vikas, and he's going to mount that on top of the saddle bag. So backup bag, this is my jacket, that's going to be the tank bag along with the cover.
Backup bag number three.
It sounds more like we're traveling to Himalayas for about 2 months, man. Okay, let's go.
We're going to sit there and do the tapasya for 2 months, just in case we fell in love with that place.
Yeah.
Fall in love with that place.
So let's go. It's about 10:30 right now. It's high time that we start moving.
Phone bhaiya se bhi milana chahta hai. Camera
hai ye. Ha, camera. Ha,
video bande. Bye.
Bye.
Wo jo picture banate hai aise hi banate honge na bhaiya. Ha?
Oi, photo bhi aa raha apna.
Hello. First fuel up, probably full tank, and then we would go all the way till Chandigarh. And we've heard that the fuel quality in Leh is not that great, so they advised me to even take a filter along with me.
Normal.
ये तो पूरा अंदर नहीं जाएगा.
चलेगा बस.
एक मिनट भाई, लेट्स मेक द ट्रिप टू जीरो. राइट, सो मच ट्रैफिक. We've been stuck like this for about 30 minutes now. Finally out of traffic. Shit, guys, Delhi traffic is no joke. We clocked 25 kilometers in the past 1.5 hours. 25 kilometers in the past 1.5 hours. Now we are on our way to Chandigarh. We are on the bypass right now. It says Alipur in front and Sonpet is also right up in front. Ye Triumph ka. वो हार लेगा भैया. T40 है क्या आपके पास? होगा ना भाई, ब्रिंग द मिरर. फाइनली कैन गेट द मिरर्स इंस्टॉल नाउ.
बैलेंस भी एक नंबर होगा इसका।
हाँ
बैलेंस,
हाँ बैलेंस भी है, ब्रेकिंग भी अच्छा है। तीन सिलेंडर आता है इसमें, तीन सिलेंडर
लग रहा ना तीन। ये तो सेटिंग तो अंदर से हो जाएगी।
बढ़िया भैया,
पैन कार्ड होते हैं फुट।
हाँ हो गया, आपको कुछ देना है?
जाओ सर जाओ घूमो मौज लो।
थैंक यू भैया,
मोहन आ गया, आओ।
थैंक यू। हेलो भाई,
दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द फर्स्ट स्टॉप फॉर द डे। We've stopped here for lunch. We stopped here in a dhaba because we wanted to have some really the good dhaba food. So we ordered butter roti and we ordered some paneer dish. It was amazing. It was mind-blowing and I'm pretty sure guys you'll enjoy the slow motion shots that comes up. So from here, Chandigarh is about 3.5 hours. We full on tank. We full on the stomach as well. Now let's start going. Dabas, yeah man, famous Shiva Daba. What where we had food was Hari Daba. So many different dabas man, Punjabi Daba, I don't know man. You know what guys, I don't know if it is because of demand, but a normal restaurant actually would cost you less compared to that of a dhaba here, because this dhaba where we had food, our bill came close to 450 rupees, wherein we had just three butter rotis, tandoori rotis, one gravy and then one lassi, that's it, and the price was 450 rupees. And the reason why we generally go to dhaba is because when we are traveling we want to spend, we stick to a budget, so we would like to spend a little bit less when it comes to, you know, food and overall. So I don't know man, cost it as 450 rupees. Trust me guys when I say this bike loves the open road. That was so artificial, right? I know. Guys listen, no fake enthusiasm here. This bike loves the open roads. The moment you, I mean especially because it's a Street Fighter. Did you look at that? I'm in the third gear, about 5000 RPM, and it's still got so much of torque. I mean the torque is just, I mean, never ending in this. That's the characteristic of the bike, and that's something that I absolutely love about this bike. Not the best posture for touring, but one would get actually used to it. Oh! Okay, let's go. Chandigarh, 186 kilometers. This place looks like an amazing place to fly the drone.
but I'm not too sure if we have time to do that at this point in time. But good people, man. So many people cheering us. It's good. Feels really good, man. Not more often do you see that. Not often do you see that when you're on the road, a lot of people say hi to you or they give you a thumbs up. Many people do that. I've seen more than one person doing that. Oops. This is going to be a challenge. Challenge accepted. Dream ride that everybody wants, every motor vlogger wants, every biker wants. They want to do Leh Ladakh and that too on their own bike. It's a freaking dream come true, man. Still a long way to go. I'm not going to try counting the chickens before they hatch, but all I can say is that think positive and everything's going to fall in place. It's exactly what I'm doing right now. And one more thing, guys, not to forget, I hope all of those guys who are watching this video, I hope you get the chance to do the ride that you always wanted to do. It may be Leh Ladakh, it might be just Pondicherry, it might be even the smallest of the smallest ride. But I really, really wish and I hope that you guys get to do that and just have fun with life, guys. That's all that I can say. And this, my friends, is NH1. And good to see Vikas bhai actually crossing 100 kilometers an hour. He generally sticks to 70s and 80s, a max of 90s. I'm actually quite happy to see that he's confident. Going fast is one thing, but then being comfortable and confident is another thing. So I can see that Vikas bhai is really confident and comfortable in cruising more than 100 kilometers an hour. So good job, bhai. Good job, Vikas bhai. Oh, it's gonna rain. It's definitely gonna rain. All right. My wish came true. It's raining. And I gotta take care of the GoPro. Baki sab covered. Hi. We are going to Leh. Leh Ladakh. Yeah. So we started off from New Delhi. Our destination for today is going to be Chandigarh. After that, it's going to be Manali, Leh. Wow. That's going to be the plan. Yeah. Thank you so much. Your good name?
Yasir
Hussain. Take care. Thank you so much. By the time the rain stops, I think so. I should fuel up for the second time. I'm not too sure if I'll be able to reach Chandigarh with the amount of petrol that I have. So let's fill it up. Full tank. This camera record karega. Aapko bhi abhi record kar raha hai. Agar aapko kuch bolna hai to bol sakte ho. Bill chahiye bhaiya. Ho gaya. But yeah, bus. If you see, we have consumed 7.16 liters of petrol for clocking how many kilometers? Let's see. To clock just 122.6 kilometers, we have consumed 7.16 liters. What, Vikas bhai riding more than 100 kilometers an hour? Illegal! Miracle! I am sheer lost of words to explain my feeling. You are going above 100, man. Holy, Vikas bhai going more than 130. That is why it is raining like this today. I can't wait to reach Ladakh, guys. Can't let you guys know how excited I am. I can't wait to go to Kelong, Tarchu, Nubra Valley, Pangong Lake. Can't tell you guys how excited I am. I'm just dreaming right now as to how beautiful that place is going to be. Indeed a dream come true, man. Indeed a dream come true. We took a short break. We have 1 hour and 42 minutes left. I'm sure you guys are gonna love the exhaust note.
Well, a very good morning from Chandigarh, everybody. We reached yesterday by around 7:30. Chandigarh is amazing, man. When we rode here, it was peak hours at around 7:30. There was literally no traffic. It was Saturday. Believe me or not, on a Saturday evening at around 7:30, there was absolutely no traffic. Roads were very well laid. I mean, the city as such was really, really good. So, now that being said, I'm sorry about there was no drone shots yesterday. I don't know how many of you all noticed, but there was an issue with my phone. So the port here, right, on the iPhone, that started creating an issue. We connect the phone to the controller of the drone. We fly it. The sunset is just amazing. We're excited to take an amazing shot, but then it just disconnected. And then the drone was just lingering. It was just stuck in midway. We got scared. We somehow brought it back. By the time we reached Chandigarh after that, right, the time was 8:30 and almost all of the electronic shops were closed. Somehow we figured out a place wherein we would have to change the port of the iPhone, and they said that it would cost me around 2000 rupees, and since this is out of warranty, I had to wait for another 1 hour. But then I figured out that there was one expert whom I was redirected to. That guy just cleaned the port. There was no problems at all. He just cleaned the port and it started working like a charm. There was an Apple reseller right next to it. I went there, I tested it out with the original charger and everything. It works like a charm, guys. We were so scared that I had to either buy a new phone or I had to buy the Android to Android converter, which goes onto the controller of the drone. And yeah, we were really terrified, but thank God everything fell in place. And now in the next video, you're going to see us riding all the way from Chandigarh to Manali. It's going to be beautiful. 8.5 hours of ride. I don't want to give you guys any hints right now, but wait for the next video, guys. If you guys like this video, you guys know what you have to do. Hit the like, hit the subscribe button. If you have any comments, queries or questions, put it in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to answer them, guys. Take care. Ride safe, ride hard. Always remember, when life gives you problems, twist the damn throttle.